minced meat and continue to stir until your minced meat turns pale. Add a cup of water, your cubes, you can use Maggi cubes, Knorr cubes, Ryko, whichever one you have, and add your thyme. Add your margarine in bits and mix very well until everything becomes like crumbs. It's better to mix with your hands. Then gradually add water to the flour and mix gently until you get a stiff dough. You really don't need so much amount of water. If you're using 1 kg flour, all you need is half cup of water. Your dough is right when you don't have any particles of flour in your bowl. Please